on the rail line, up on the mountain, caught on the rail line. My brotherly daughters, be drink your wine, smoke your weed, my brother. Let the heart stop me. And where your silver lining, where it close to your skin. But if it's the drugs, the women, the white, the weed, the love,
Lealt Falls was, yeah, pretty magical. It was this little stream that flowed into double waterfall, went through the gorge, and then this huge big drop into a big canyon facing into the ocean. Really something super unique that I've really never seen before in Scotland or anywhere, honestly.
This massive waterfall in a nice big gorge, cliff faces all around you that opens up right out to the sea. Just surreal was the word, to jump into a nice waterfall that was swimmable and deep enough to jump. When one cycle goes around, another one begins, begins.
Look at this pup, man! Look at it! It's fucking lovely! Cheers, buddy. After arriving at the spot and everyone getting parked up, perfect little campsite, went straight down to check out this new waterfall that had never been jumped before, and the excitement. People couldn't really hold back their excitement for for this new location when we discovered that it was fully a go. And it went from 0 to 100 real quick. Inside your day, call into my memories of old and tell me what you know.
So yeah, we're about to get in with the whole snorkel flippers, give it a proper depth check. Paul was having a wee look earlier on and swim about and it was looking good, but we need to actually get him to have a proper look, swim about, and make sure it's all clear. But it's looking good, nice deep dark pool, thinking like upwards of 60 foot jump, so as long as we get the depth it should be pretty sweet. Well, he said, hey wish man, tell me what's your wish, close your eyes, all we got is this. Angels speak of a thing called this.
Looks amazing. Could this be better? Could it be better?
On the left hand side here we've got 62 foot and then we've got the big boy at 81.
I think it's going to be good. I think 81 is a good height for a lot of people, and it could potentially be a lot of new personal best for height, because I think 70 is a lot of people's, so 80 could be a new big one for everybody. Like,
there might be some mad shit happening today.
So what I like to do for any location to make sure something's jumpable, even if I've jumped there many times before, is just goggles on, go for a swim around, and just really thoroughly check everywhere that you could possibly land from where you intend to jump, because you never know, you can poke around with a stick, you can drop a weight on a string down, and you could just completely miss one little rock or one a log or a pole or whatever could be down there, especially in dark water. You never really know.
Me, Paul and Tristan went in, just done the usual, had a look about, but then it's such black water, you can't see a thing, so you have to do the old school with get the goggles on and just literally go for a swim, get a stick, poke about to make sure there's not any rocks, swim down as far as you can and just try and just scout out the area, because you just can't see anything.
Right, so yeah, we've just had a proper depth check. We reckon we've got, I think, about a good 4 metres for the 60 foot pool.
I've never even touched bottom in there.
No, me and Tristan did, we're going right down, it's whack as anything underneath.
The spot in the middle is plenty deep enough. To touch bottom, it's gravel on the bottom, like 4 or 5 metres. For the 80, it's a bit sketch, it's borderline. So if you want, people that are wanting to jump there are going to have to check for themselves and make their own call.
Landing for that's a wee bit, because it's out the way, it's a wee bit shallower, like maybe 10, 12 foot. So, like say, if someone's wanting to do that, they're going to have to check for themselves.
Right.
100%, yeah. Definitely. But for the 60, it's all good. Ready to send all day, I think.
60 is a high jump for a lot of people, so it was straight into the deep end and people were throwing down gainers, doubles, triples, straight jumps.
Everyone is up on the 64 foot ledge, very little to no warm up, just getting straight into the action. People were going up and down like a yo-yo, round and round over that ledge. A lot of big tricks, a lot of PBs. Yeah, it was crazy.
up on him, this feeling sat in him. I refuse to give in.
Such a great crowd and the atmosphere was great. No wonder so much crazy stuff went down. It was just wicked. Everyone was feeling it.